action.
Okay, we're here for class two on how to do the goofing bowl, okay? So, we're gonna start on the balls of your feet. Yep. And then just kind of bob, move from side to side without falling over. And now just kind of, put your knees into it. And now. So, we're on this part. Okay, now put your arms.